Twinning in Seattle. Twin Seahawks and brothers Shaquille and Shaquem Griffin entering their third and second seasons here, respectively, in the NFL. Of course, you know they have quite the story, and now quite the roommates and housemates, first-time homeowners together. Dog dads the three after they donned the pads with the Seahawks.
Definitely makes it easier. It's cheaper with both of us. We kind of got a house big enough to have it split, so we won't be like, it's like three levels to it. So he on the third, and I'm on the first. So it kind of got a little that little grace period between the middle. Like, we want to meet in the middle and play video games, we can, but kind of got our own space. But it's always better to live together.
There we go. Love it.
Saw you down this spring as well at Nike for the big bash. People were so excited to see you. You've embraced that role of being a role model with some of these kids. We saw you with Izzy Turkington and guys' new prosthetics, and you were running sprints with the kid, man. I mean, his light just shines and it comes out through you as well.
Moments like that is what you live for. I mean, at the end of the day, it's not all about just football. It's all about people you can inspire and make days. And I just feel like me having an opportunity to be in a position to, I just know that the kids had an amazing time. And I can't imagine just me growing up, if I had somebody to come play with me and come hang with me and just do drills and stuff. I mean, who knows how I would feel? Who knows what it would take me to? And just for me to be an inspiration for that kid and those around, I just know it's going to be something great when they get older.
How much have you enjoyed being that spokesman and being that role model for so many kids, though?
I mean, I like it a lot. I mean, I'm a talker, so opposed to my brother, he speaks when he wants to, but I just speak all the time. Like, you can stop talking, and I'll just keep going. So, you know, it's easy for me, and being able to, you know, see the smiles on people's faces, it just makes me want to talk more. It's so much enjoyable, and I just take it all in. And, you know, I never thought growing up it was going to be this way, but I'm kind of glad it is.
The Griffin brothers and the rest of the Hawks kick off preseason game number one next Thursday night at home against the Denver Broncos, as seen on your home of the 12s on KPTV. At Seahawks training camp along the shores of Lake Washington, Nick Krupke, Fox 12 Oregon.